before there were humans here in Isaan, this area was ruled by dinosaurs. Many fossils and dinosaur artifacts have been found here. And ever since then, Thailand had major dinosaur fever. That's why there are many tourist attractions around Khon Kaen devoted to dinosaurs. We are going to take you tour around.
This is Phu Wiang Dinosaur Museum, about an hour outside of Khon Kaen. It's Thailand's first dinosaur museum and is filled with artifacts and dinosaur fossils found in Isaan area. It's home to the first dinosaur discovery in Thailand, a four-legged plant-eating dinosaur with a long neck and a tail called sauropod. He was found by accident in 1976. Tourists can come here to learn about fossils like this one and the process of fossil conservation.
From Thailand's first dinosaur museum, we are here at Thailand's first dinosaur excavation site. This is Phu Wiang National Park. This is the home of a numerous amount of paleontological sites where fossils have been found. It's one of the world's largest dinosaur graveyards.
Today you can come to Phu Wiang National Park and go trekking to excavation sites like this one. Some say that if you get off the beaten track here in Phu Wiang, you can even find dinosaur footprints. From the viewpoint, you can see all of the national park from a fantastic perspective. On the road to Phu Wiang National Park is the Si Wiang Dinosaur Park, around 70 kilometers outside of Khon Kaen. This museum is a great introduction to learning about dinosaurs, with models of various species that can make sounds and move. Don't be scared, even though they may seem quite real.
As you can see, Khon Kaen is a wonderful place to learn about prehistoric times, and you even get to see the real places where dinosaur history was made here. Don't miss out Phu Wiang National Park, Phu Wiang National Museum, and Si Wiang Dinosaur Park. It's sure to be a lot of fun.